Thank you. Alright guys, so as you can see, I put that back. Electrical connection looks pretty good. The transducer looks pretty good too. This is the new parts, and I got the filter on. Now I'm just gonna put the oil pan, the transmission oil pan back. And all you gotta do is just put it back with the seal and put the bolts, and that's pretty done. Pretty much done with, and that's how you replace these sensors. Alright, thank you for watching. Keep you updated to see if the check engine went out. Thank you.